Hello and welcome to the Benson Bailey Show. I'm Benson. Today, I'm playing Star Wars Bounty Hunter. Developed by LucasArts, of course. They tend to do pretty good games, whether or not they're sort of action games or RPGs. So I'm quite looking forward to this. I've done a few tests just to see how things go. Not quite sure about the audio in this game, but we'll find out as we go. So let's play this game about a Mandalorian. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, they didn't have volume control. Bounty Hunter! The Galactic Republic is in peril. In the aftermath of the Battle of Naboo, disorder and corruption run rampant throughout the galaxy. Seizing upon this chaos is a mysterious and deadly cult known as the Bandogora, whose vicious attacks have nearly crippled the galaxy's most powerful industries. Darth Sidious, recognizing this development as a threat to his own sinister plan, has summoned his new apprentice to discuss the matter. That's one too many dot for an ellipses there. The only thing we missed was the THX logo. That's not THX logo. THX logo is... Space, the final frontier. These are the logs. Oh no, wrong series. It's a giant Bible! With many things on it.
Master?
Lord Tyrannus, an urgent matter has arisen that must interrupt your training.
An urgent matter?
The Bandogora has become a dangerous parasite. It must be eradicated. I believe you once had the opportunity to eliminate its leader. Why did you not take it?
As an experiment?
The experiment has
failed. Actually, Christopher Lee?
This deranged former Jedi has no place in my vision for the future. I expect you to correct this error.
As you wish. And what of your plan for the clone army?
Our cloners require a host. You must find an ideal specimen. Perhaps among the galaxy's most dangerous mercenaries.
I shall accomplish both of these tasks with a single stroke, Master.
Yes. I look forward to completing your training, my friend.
So this is essentially meant to be an origin story of the clone army. Essentially, this is between episodes 1 and 2.
This is turning out to be! Outland Station hasn't seen a brutal beast fight like this in a long time!
Oh, reverb.
The fearsome Borek has proven to be a formidable challenge!
It's super effective!
Its owner must be real, whoever he is! Has Rosada's champion finally met its match tonight?
Master Jango, where are you?
A champion is in trouble! Oh! What a blow!
I feel there's some shenanigans going on there.
And the challenger wins! Oh, what a tremendous upset!
Yeah, you fuck now, boy.
What's this?
Nice try, Fett.
Dead or alive, Miko.
Ooh, that sounds like Tamura Morrison. No, my jetpack! I need that for jetting and packing.
You want me? You gotta go through him first.
Not a problem, man. Loading. The loading screen, my worst enemy. This is not being emulated. I'm playing this straight off my old school PS2. Slimline, black. Sorry, sudden loading screen cut me off. Smugglers, pirates, mercenaries, fugitives from across the galaxy take refuge at Outland Station, a seedy interstellar spaceport far from the scrutiny of the authorities. Station owner Rosata, an eccentric Toydarian.
I'm a Toydarian!
Entertains her nefarious guests in the central arena with popular underworld events such as beast fights. Hmm. Oh, that's... Hello! Right. Ooh, okay, right. This... Where is... That's the gun I want.
Look out, Jake!
Just fire the blaster at it. The most exciting gameplay! Oh, shit. Ah! Get up, Django! Yeah. Oh, we can do flips! Yeah! So, can I... carve this thing for materials? No? Okay. Sorry for the, if this is a bit janky, I apologise. I've never played this game before. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're a previous subscriber, you might recognise that... Because this is a LucasArts game, it's the same developer as Mercenaries. Why? I will be honest. That's never happened to me before. I thought I'd bring this out just in time for the next season of The Mandalorian to come out. I didn't read that first tooltip. Something about a triangle. Well, I don't know what those things are. Is there an FP? Ooh, hello. So, where am I? Oh yeah, I'm on Outland Station. So this is like how... This is supposed to be a story of how Jango Fett becomes the template for the clone army. The Republic clone army. Soon to be the Imperial clone army. Well, not soon, really. It's got quite a while yet. There's nothing over there. Yeah. I haven't looked specifically at the date when this came out. I don't know if this came out before or after the second film, Attack of the Clones. There we go, I was trying to remember what it was. Nope, nope, wrong side. Good old school platforming. Action platforming. Nee! What did I say? Something about turning Django to... Things are happening, as I like to say, life is coming at me fast. See anything over there? No.
Django, some of Miko's thugs have decent prices on their heads, too. I'll transmit the info to your ID scanner.
Well, thank you, Roz.
Django Fett!
Right, so, what is the ID scanner? That's the ID scanner. I need that. Hold RT, press B to mark a bounty. Bind with whipcord, claim the triangle. Right, first I've got to mark scan. Like you! Over there. There's a lot of information there. It's Species is a grand. Known affiliates, armed dealers, smugglers. Last known location, Outland Station. Yes, it's right in front of me. Wanted for the destruction of several important Republic security for those words. Right, so I now mark him. Bounty marked. And that's the whipcord. So I then...
Hey, what the...
Hey! So it's that easy. Pretty cool. Well, I'll just, Are you a wanted droid? No bounty posted. So that must be the... I don't know. I don't know where I am. I mean, in regards to where I am specifically in Outland Station. I am using a different PS2 to the one I recorded Area 51 on. Hopefully it's running a bit smoother. It feels like it's running a bit smoother. Now... God, this camera is not very... Hi, guys! Eh. Trying to remember my buttons. There we go. No bounty posted. Well, I guess that means... Hiya, fellas. Should we fuck shit up? Is there shit to fuck up? You're Trandoshans, I think. That's what they're called. Hello? You guys... Hi.
You're there, I would.
This feels like murder. Sudden music. Alright, what are you? You look like a sword. Can I pick you up? Is that a reference to something that I don't understand or remember? What does that say? Do I have a zoom? Oh, is that, that's the closest thing I'm getting to a zoom. That appears to be a Twi'lek, I think. What is that up there? It's just some writing. What's through there? Okay, there's my, the Vader wasn't ready, sudden. You're near the pit fighter's training area. Brush up on your technique if you like. Not that you need to. There are some audio issues. This is a second-hand disc. But I don't know if maybe this just has a lot of problems with the audio anyway. Because I don't know why she didn't have a voice line then, but she did before. Excuse me. Anyway, let's, No bounty posted on that man, so I will creep closer. Target inanimate objects such as explosive barrels. Why would I... Is this man... dangerous man? Ooh, he is a dangerous man! Yes, that was how that fight was meant to go. I feel like I'm making progress. Rarely what I want to do. So I want to see all the side stuff. What was that? That must be health, but obviously I've got full health. The fuck was that noise? There appears to... Jeez, oh, I don't know what these pickups are. Can I go through there? No, doesn't seem to be able to let me... Hi! Ooh, those are a lot of guys! There's also the green pig things that I can't remember the species name of. What are my buttons? There we go. I Nope, none of you. Is there a way I can find... Hang on.
I have you now.
The fuck does that mean? Also, who's talking to me? No, oh, I wrong buttons. There we go. Oh, they got axes! Well, that seemed to solve that situation. What? For a moment there, I forgot I could jump. Something skittering about and I don't know what it is. Django, just calmly walk. I think he's got creep. He creeps with one gun pointed up. Good man. This is just the bottom of the, Oh, platforming! Of course. Ah, grab thems. Grab thems? Grab thems. Is this the way out, though? Ooh, hello. Okay, that makes no sense. Steady on! Audio. I didn't think he was going to jump that high. I would have jumped here at the beginning. Yeah! Can I make that jump? I reckon I could. Tally-ho! Oh, wow. Uh-oh. I don't know if this is where I was meant to be going. No bounty on that man. No bounty on them. No bounty on them. Oh, I didn't need to kill that man. Yes, that is... I am elite. Elite special forces. So I feel like I'm making progress by going this way, so what's downstairs? What is back the way I was avoiding? Okay. Woo! Shit! Oh, he just Devil May Cry'd that. You see that? Aiming his guns at two different positions. Hi! I hope I haven't been killing bounties. It's all rather... similar. Hi! I can't remember what they're called. I think it begins with R. I might be wrong. Oh shit! Oh, that nearly killed me! Ooh. I am very nearly dead. Health, please. Are you health? Yes, you are. Good. I have learned. That was my self-made tutorial. What was that? Is that a thing? No. I can climb up on it, though. I nearly went through the level! Alright, so where does this go? Does this go anywhere? No? Okay. Essentially, I've just started fights I didn't need to, I think. Unless some of them were people I should have... Whee! Captured as a bounty. But I don't know. Now I will never know. We carry on in this direction. What's up here? That don't sound fun. Oh, is that back out of the fight pit? Interesting. Can I get out of there? Doesn't appear to be that I can. Can I see anyone from here? Doesn't seem I can. That was a weird slide. Is this the way I'm going? Apologies for the audio delay. It's delayed for me as well. What's going on down here? Is there any point in killing them? That seems cruel. And they may one day viciously attack someone who deserves it. Can I scan them? No bounty. Isn't that the dog that Jin had? Jin? Can't remember how his name's pronounced. Just in case they do attack me, I'm going to have my pistols out. Hi, fellas. I will let you not be problem me. Words to that effect. You are good boys, and I will leave you be. I don't know what that logo means at all. I have the manual. I briefly looked at it the other day, but other than that, got nothing. Oh, hello. Ooh. I don't really know what's going on down there. Ah, it's a target range. That'll be what it is. I've also just switched my gun. Went in there. Don't think I deserve that. Ooh! That has a new gun. It has limited ammo, though. So let's waste it on some goons, instead of saving it for a boss fight that it'll probably be more useful in. Right, so where am I going? Oh, I think I'm meant to be doing a jumpy puzzle. Not in here, I don't know why I'm saying. Oh, maybe in here. Yes. Hello. Ah. That's what it wanted me to do. Oh, hello. Ah, it's a shield wall. Well, we gotta find a way how to take that shield wall down. Is that perhaps something I've gotta do in here? Is there a grab? Give me a grabby. Can I hit the... Actually, I can, I think. Oh, that's the wrong button. Trying to remember my control... There we go. Success! We have unlocked a new area, which will present new opportunities for how to play the game. What have I picked up? It was a claw-looking thing, and I don't know what it is. The game is really not holding my hand. Bollocks! I was meant to make that jump, though. I know that for a fact. What does that button do? Oh, okay. If you say so. Jump! Shut up, phone. Now, what's in here? / who's next to die? Oh! Oh, that can't be good for your back or your knees or your ankles. Perhaps more than one of them in particular. Oh, excuse me, guys. We're back. Right, where was I? Picking up. Oh. Wait, what's that person aiming at? That person already knows I'm here. Somehow. You take a shot at me, bro? Oh, I'm pressing wrong buttons again. Right, there's at least a couple running around like headless chickens. That possibly don't have blasters. You, right. Oh god damn it! Oh you arsehole, you ran into my line of fire. I was gonna check you for a bounty. I think there's at least one more, come on. I know Roz said something at the top of the screen, but I didn't get a chance to read it in time. Where'd that other one? I swear there was another one. Maybe he picked up a gun. Right, so, where now? What did she say? Oh, I dropped down from somewhere. I don't know what that means. He can jump pretty high, can't he? Oh, hello. Hi. I will follow you. I don't know what that means. Just wait for all the audio to catch back up. Alright, so what's over here? A loading zone!
Freeze! Don't shoot!
Oh, don't shoot!
Now let's test. Are we going to make it through a loading screen? I wasn't gone for long, but I was gone for long enough. Yay! Zero killed. Killed zero secondary bounties. One captured. Okay, right, so I think I got the one bounty there was then. Non-enemies killed zero. Zero killed, one captured. Yeah, I think I'm happy with that. Save successful. Save successful. Dead or alive, Miko. Merchant row. Maze of streets and alleys surrounds the fighting arena. Merchants trade their wares, mercenaries scout for jobs, and everyone else merely tries to make their way in the universe. Ah, that old chestnut. Yes! Audio! Sorry, guys.
Hey, you can't do that to me!
I can do what? Oh, no, I can't do Tamara Morrison. For fuck's sake. I will, give that another go. Maybe that'll fix it.
2 hours later.
Ugh. Right, hi guys. I have been trying to get this working for quite some time, and it's just not. The audio isn't here. Like, listen, gunfire isn't even here. No idea what happened in that conversation. I don't know whether it's... I've literally swapped PlayStation 2s to do this, and I'm just not getting the audio. So it's either a problem with the disc, or I don't know. No idea. If you guys want to see more of this, or if you've got a recommendation on how I can fix this, because I don't think it's anything to do with the recording equipment, as you can obviously hear me very well, but it doesn't seem like we're going to get very far in this. We could probably play through this with no audio, but that's up to you guys. Leave a comment below if you want to see some more of this. Otherwise, I'm probably just going to leave this here. All right, see you around, guys.